Yes, my fiendish friends. With our power, there's no stopping us. You grab 'em, I dust 'em. Laughter will be stilled forever. Onward, my awesome army. Our victims await us. That's it. Line up there and step 'em out.
Guess what I want to do early today?
Oh, tell me, tell me.
All right, I will. Go to...
the Blob.
The Blob is right. Ah, you knew it all along. Here we go. Our beloved town monument, a town monument unlike any other.
There he is.
Ah, good town monument, how are you?
Yes,
delighted to hear it. Well, what's it to be today? A Tom Jones? A Dick Butkus?
Right.
Wilbur the Wonder Horse? A Wonder Horse named Wilbur? Oh, yeah, great name. What about names like Black Beauty and Shooting Star and Thundering Hove? Right, Wilbur the Wonder Horse. Yes, very, very good name when it comes to horses. All right, let's see what we can do here, Wilbur. Have just a few things here that might do the job.
I feel very fine.
Yes, you're going to look fine. Okay, oh, what a town monument can be anything. We'll just take those out there. And this out like that. Yes. Oh, and let's see. Let me borrow your nose, and a little later, we'll make it into an ear. Put that back there. Now, let's see. Let's close all of this off right here. Yeah? Okay, I'll just borrow a little, but close up everything. You know, Blob, that's a great thing about you. If you run short in one place, you can just... borrow a little another place and suck it right on there. Okay, let's see now. Yes, I think probably Wilbur the Wonder Horse definitely needs some eyes. Let's see what we can do there. Yes, those eyes look great, Wilbur. Ah, look who's coming by.
Good afternoon, Mayor, Town Monument Blob. What great statue do we have today?
Blob's going to be Wilbur the Wonder Horse. He really is.
Well, I'll look at him on my way back. Bet he'll look good.
He will. Oh, Professor, you be sure and stop back. All right, let's see now. That's it. This big, huge jaw you had could be your nose.
Okay,
let me see what I can do here. One nose hole coming up right there. Big nose hole. And another one right there, huh? How's that? Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. We'll just bring this down a little bit like that. And a few marks going out. And, huh? Sure, Blob. How about this nose? Great for winning. Right, Wilbur? Huh? Yes, a great nose. Oh, is the professor going to enjoy seeing you? Oh, let's see now. Better talk about the ears. And this is the nose I saved. Right, put that right up there. There we are. Let's see. That looks a little like a bear. Let's make it to a point there. Like that. Nice pointed ear there. And maybe borrow just a little bit more for another ear.
Yeah,
right here before your very eyes, ladies and gentlemen, the creation of our town monument into Wilbur the Wonder Horse. Oh, gonna do a lot of tricks. Oh, great, Wilbur, great. All right, get that all smoothed out there.
Huh?
Yes, there they are, there are the ears.
My word, what is this thing? Hello, is someone under there? Dr. Doompuss!
And finally, we get everything set up here. Look at that golden blonde. Finally, the mane. You remember the mane, don't you?
I'm
just making a little joke there. There we go. Flash it around there. It's Wilbur the Wonder Horse. Yes. Oh, yes. Look at that horse prance.
No, no. Let me go. Now let him go.
Go, Wilbur, go. Show them your stuff. Oh, you were right, Blob. You were right. Wilbur is a fine wonder horse. Ah, the old professor's coming back. See Wilbur the Wonder Horse?
That's the silliest looking horse I've ever seen. He's nothing but a broken down old nag.
Oh, Professor! Blob, I'm sure he didn't mean it. I'm sure he didn't.
I did too. He's a bag of bones.
Professor, what's the matter?
Marvelous. On to the next victim.